Finally tonight, a word about today, World Press Freedom Day. It was established by the UN more than a quarter century ago to recognize that a free press isn't a luxury. It's essential to develop and, more importantly, to maintain democracy. It's hard to believe, but that idea is under assault now more than ever. In far-flung corners of the world, journalists are under siege. In Myanmar, Aung San Suu Kyi and Joe Soo of Reuters are in prison, held for reporting the truth. In the Philippines, my former CNN colleague Maria Ressa has been charged for criticizing the Duterte regime on her website, Rappler. And in Syria, it appears the Bashar al-Assad regime is still holding Austin Tice, a brave freelancer, former U.S. Marine, after 6 years. His parents hold out hope tonight he's still alive. And sadly, right here in the United States, reporters who show up to do their jobs are often insulted, harassed, sometimes, as was the case of our friends at the Capital Gazette in Maryland, they're killed. And they're called the enemy of the people by the President of the United States. On this World Press Freedom Day, I'm reminded of the words of the brilliant Dallas TV anchor Dale Hansen, who recently said, "We aren't the enemy of the people, we are the people." Reporters around the world, they risk their lives to document war and risk their freedom to confront despots. We are just like you. We are sons and daughters, brothers and sisters, mothers and fathers, doing our duty to shine light where there is darkness, always hoping to make it home to our families at the end of the day, just like you. So tonight, I hope you'll take a moment to remember those brave journalists who have died and those who are still being detained, as well as the reporters working at your local newspaper or your TV station just down the street. They are not your enemy. They are working for you because they are you. And they, just like the thousands of my colleagues here at CNN, they deserve your praise and your protection. We dedicate tonight to them. I'm Wolf Blitzer. Thanks for watching.